hard. It's a lot of ball time. We need to go to that gate.
Okay. See it, Pete, right there, right there. Pete's our tweeter. See, we do on it.
That station right there, famous last words, how y'all watch this.
I asked Brady which one was his favorite. Look at his truck, Brady says, ain't chicken. Ari Davidson girls. That's fresh paint. Smell it. I could video them while they're staging, but some of them probably ain't gonna run them. Smell that fresh paint. That's old paint. That's lacquer.
Our sponsor is Robinson
Transmission. Three gear shifts.
Probably all reversed.
We get down through here, we'll sit down and watch them race.
Aww, we have no chairs.
Bleachers.
Huh?
Strombergs. We'll sit on those bleachers like at school.
There's no bleachers out here, are you dummy?
Come on, Packerhead. Out for mud.
We are the
might give me some screenshots off this video. There's the one car I wanted to let's see. It's racing. Don't touch it.
Huh?
Don't touch it. They'll get mad if you do. Don't.
Huh?
They'll get mad if you touch it.
Tricks or truth, you decide.
Yeah, that's not my dream car.
So are those plastic seat covers. Take it, Grace. Brand new tires. Look at that. That's a 40 Ford back here. Right? Torque thrust.
Single car.
I bet you won't.
I'll get this car and this fat car.
I'll let one of these car owners put their foot in your ass.
Oh my God.
Chevelle. Ultra. Your dad's been here.
You just call him Ultra.
There's a bubble under that paint right there. Was able to buy one in one time. A guy beat me to the money in the bank. There's a piece of love and an Anna Wooden band. Almost bought a baby blue one of these with them. Had nitrous and stuff on it. They got it for $1,200.
My friend Cool loves these generation Mustangs. He absolutely loves them. If you gave him one, he'd be so happy.
My cousin had two of them. One had a 428 Super Cobra Jet. The other one had a 429 in it. That's got a hood tank. That guy died a while back.
There might be a possibility in the same car.
Could be. That's all he spent his retirement money on. You could buy a house, what you'd sell that right there for.
The rear end of the Galaxy.
My Aunt Frida had a bunch of these. Give like $100 for them back in the 70s. Granny. Help me keep an eye on you. That's what they used to pull wrecked cars with back when I was your age.
He told me it's Mater.
Mater, man.
I don't know who Mater is.
It's like Tom Mater without the cut.
Mm-hmm. It's country. Do not touch this car right here. You hear? Do not touch this car.
What car?
57 Chevy. Look at that Brandywine paint. Woo.
There's literally a ditch right there. How's it brand new?
Don't touch. Don't lean on it. You know where you put the gas into that? Behind here. Most people don't know where the gas is. There's a Nova. I used to have two of these. There it comes. excited.
I couldn't even afford a shell.
I couldn't afford the wheels. Houndstooth interior. Can I get a one yet?
No. Oh God. I didn't know this was out the entire time.
Oh my God.
Ain't that loud.
Will you live? I said, are you gonna live?
I need CBS calls to the
lane. Got your video.
No.
Y'all. called the Hillborn Injection. Velocity stacks. I think I'm just gonna get like as I'm walking video. I was going to say, it's a beast right here. It's altered. See how the body's set backwards? Race is a rover. We had a good time. Drag me, I still like it. Oh yeah. Spine tingler.